Hooray, hooray, welcome back to Good Old Days. I'm your pal David, and this is part two of my Bladebuilders review. Now, in the last video, I showed you this Kylo Ren lightsaber, which is pretty cool. And today, I'm going to be showing you the second Bladebuilders kit I got for my birthday, by the way, which is the Jedi Master Kit, which, as you can see, comes with a lot of crazy attachments, which is what Bladebuilders is all about. So before we get into any of the attachments, let's take a look at the sabers first. Okay, so the first lightsaber we get is this generic blue one. I say generic because this is not modeled after any canon hilts, and it is completely made up by Bladebuilders. And I must say, it looks pretty darn cool. Now, you'll notice that the emitter kind of has these threads and a little button here, which actually doesn't do anything. Well, it does, but I'll show you what that does in a minute. And it's blue. You flick, I guess sometimes you don't have to, but you, what you want to do is flick your wrist, and boom, out pops the blade. Now, this does have light and sound, and just like in my previous video, it has this little switch. I just knocked the button. It has this little switch, which has a 0, a 2, and a 1. It's kind of hard to see, but... So those are different modes. So 0 is off, 1 is, well, it's difficult because the numbers are different on the Kylo Ren one. I think 2 is demo mode in this one, and then 1 is normal mode. Anyways, I'll turn off the lights and we can see this baby. So this is really what I mean when I say dark. Anyways, first of all, let's check out the demo mode. Yep. So yeah, there's that, and then let's go to regular mode, and the blade, it lights up. And then, shutdown sound. While the lights are off, I will show you these two light daggers, which are completely identical. And for the sake of it, I'll just show you this one. So, this is a light dagger, so it's a lot smaller. Anyways, it's also not actually inspired by anything canon, so... And they light up, but as you can see, they do not make sound, which, I mean, that's fair. Nothing. Okay, so first of all, we have this connector. I'm not really sure what it's called, because I'd call it a cross connector, but we actually have a cross connector, which I'll show you in a minute. So anyways, how this works is you attach it to any lightsaber from Bladebuilders which has these threads and this button, and they made like 3 or 4, I think, I don't know, but anywho, you take that, put it over the top, and then screw it, oh, this one has a little trouble, and then it pops in, and, well, you can do stuff. Two elbow connectors, which are, well, they're pretty standard, elbow connectors. Anyways, here's the real cross connector because it's a connector that's a cross. So, don't really know what to call this one, but oh well. Then we have last and definitely not least, because it's a big boy connector, the main hub, the big boy connector. I like to call it the knuckle connector because, well, knuckles, but it has 3 pegs along the top and 2 holes in the bottom. Let's take a look at some crazy combinations you can make with this. So we take this and... Alright, I think you can probably see where I'm going with this. Okay, so this is a Trident lightsaber, and it's pretty heavy. Turn this baby on. Turn these on. And I'll show you all these creations in the dark, or at least some of them. Alright, let's build a couple more. Okay, since it's Bladebuilders, I'm actually going to get a few more lightsabers. Kylo Ren's lightsaber with the connector and the light dagger that come with it. We have Darth Vader, Anakin Skywalker, and Luke Skywalker. So yeah, we kind of have a U-shaped thing. You can also make them with 2 lightsabers, but I like the daggers because they light up. Now I made a lightsaber that doesn't even fit on screen. What is this madness? What have I created? Okay, I've readjusted my camera because this is the last lightsaber, and thus it has to be the craziest. So I'm going to try and attach every lightsaber I can together. doubt you can see it all. I doubt if you can even see me, but, yeah, what did I create? And these aren't even extended. Okay, guys, well, I hope you liked this video. I'm going to show some of these creations in the dark.